Hey guys, welcome back. Modii 101 here, and I'm here with Heather and AB.
Hey guys.
And Teagan 75.
Hello.
And we are back. Episode 4.
Yay.
In a row. Of TerraFirmaCraft.
I forgot how to check to see if the ground is fertilized or not. I know it has to do with that little mat thing.
Spit on it if it spits back. I think is how it goes.
If it's fertilized?
No. Yeah. Remember you told me. Oh no. If it reaches the water, I mean.
Oh, you hit M and it'll cycle through all the modes.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
Why do we just have a weird farm over here?
Because that's more fresh water.
But it's a weird. I don't know what the hell you two are doing.
We're surviving.
Are we, though?
Well, we are. I don't know what the hell you're doing.
Neither do I.
No argument.
You're going to say no something else right then, were you?
I stopped myself. I'm very proud.
Yes. All right. So there's no other way to get this kiln thing going other than stupid coal.
Nope.
That I wasn't informed. Wait, what?
I found coal. Yeah. I marked it. I was the one who found coal. So. I'll bring coal back.
You heard it here first. Teagan's bringing coal back. I think we should name this episode Teagan's Got Her Coal Back. It's like Groove, but useful, and I understand it.
Do you, though?
How did she lose? Okay. Where did she lose her groove? I never saw the movie, so was it like in Lost and Found, or did she have to go out and buy a new groove? Did insurance cover
her any of it? Her ex took it from her, because men are evil.
Wait, I can take your groove?
No, you can't.
What's the street value of groove? And how do I know if it's pure groove or if you cut it down with baby powder? All right, I'm going to make stuff.
All right, you have the cobblestone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Should I make the kiln thing first, the two parts?
Sure.
I don't know why I had to come in the house, because I crafted in my inventory, but I feel safer and warmer in here, so. I don't care. You can't stop me. Leave me alone, neener. All right, so I made, all by myself, with no help from anyone else, a pottery kiln.
Really?
I'm a big boy. And a pottery kiln chamber. That's where the bullets come out, right? And I have cobble. Oh, I got a quest done. God, I'm such a provider. You're welcome, ladies. We get some wood. We get some fire clay. We get some... Oh, we get to pick one. Picking fire clay because I don't want to grind anymore. Okay, so what do I do?
All right, for the pottery kiln, you stack the two blocks. Forget which one goes on bottom. Yeah.
Well, how about if I throw them both down and let them decide?
No, that won't work.
Wait, where are you at that you did the quest?
Yay, that works. Okay, so the top chamber, we can put up to 8 things in there to cook. And then the bottom chamber, we put just the wood in there. So there's no thatch. It takes less wood. And it does 8 at a time, which is nice. So now, no more pit kiln.
Okay, so this is if we're firing, like, the molds and stuff?
Yeah.
Okay. Do we still have to put the metal inside the jug and cook the whole thing?
Well, we're going to replace that out with the forge here. So put a piece of cobblestone down in this hole.
Okay. Done.
And now on top, surround it with cobblestone.
Okay, give it a safe space. All right.
And then done. I'm going to make a coal block. Get out of there. This is not your hole. Okay, and your hole is over there.
Yeah, you have a whole building.
So we're gonna, you gotta light this. Modii, get back here.
It's like a, I'm going to my safe place because you're making me feel bad.
Oh.
All right, now what are we doing?
Use a fire stick to light this coal, block of coal.
Your head's on backwards.
Yay! Now we've got a forge. And it has a GUI.
Yay. I have to find out. Yep, yep, that's hot. That's hot.
So inside we can heat things up, but and we are gonna need more coal to fuel this. But on top, this is the crucible, we throw in the ore and it melts it into liquid, and then we put the molds, ingot molds, at the bottom, and it'll make ingots for us now. And that's how we're going to get an anvil.
Okay, now at what point do we get to stop using the molds, or are there better molds?
Well, we
doesn't it eat the mold every time you make an ingot?
Yes.
No.
Well,
not the ingots. The tools.
Oh, the tools. But
not the ingots, though. But it does have a chance to still break it. But it's not as bad.
All right. How are we supposed to...
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Okay. So, like, we'll put the malachite in there, and it'll melt it all into...
Do you want me to get that now?
You can. I gotta go get some more coal.
Hey, so honey, can you claim the quest for the jute?
Oh, the fiber one?
Uh-huh.
I'm supposing you want this jute fiber?
Yes, please.
I'll claim it, too.
Thank you.
All right. So you're off getting coal.
Yeah, I'm going to just drop this fiber for Heather, and then I'll go back.
All right, should I make a ingot mold?
Yeah, let's make some ingot molds and use the new pottery kiln to cook it up. It'll go quicker, too.
All right, nice. So I'm making just the clay mold of the ingot, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wait, just, is it clay mold? That's just it? Doesn't say ingot in it? Okay.
It probably doesn't say ingot.
Do you have the saw on you still, hon?
Yep.
Can I have it, please?
Afraid you're going to cut off one of your fingers.
I wouldn't. I don't have fingers.
Exactly. That's why I took the saw away from you. You had 10 of them. Actually, 11 at the beginning of the series. No. Well, she had one in a box she kept in her pocket, but still, it counted.
You weren't supposed to tell anybody about that one.
Sorry, I wasn't supposed to bring up a secret finger pocket, or pocket finger.
No.
All right, how many of these molds do you want me to make?
Well, let's start with 8, because you can put 8 into that non-pottery kiln at once.
All right, why does this seem weird? 5 clay... Okay, this doesn't add up.
Oh, that's easy.
Okay, this is... Let me go back and get some support beams.
I mean, did you say 8?
Yeah.
You're invisible.
I am? I just TV, so a lot of times...
And she's tired.
Yeah.
We can hear Teagan losing steam.
And I'm hungry and game.
But yet I'm full in real life. It's very confusing. Alright.
This All right. up here.
Alright, so the nice thing is this, we use half the wood, no thatch. And we can do 8 things instead of 4. Right. All right, I put wood in the bottom, put the things in the top.
Mm-hmm.
Now what?
Then we right click it with the fire starter.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oops. Okay, and once it's cooking, you can't get into it. Right. Okay. Oh, good. The sun's going down.
Again.
Because I'm sure right now Teagan has something out in the world that she needs me to do right now.
Oh, look. If I had just made rope a long time ago, I would have gotten 4 sugar cane.
Oh. Silence.
Be down here in the Modii soup if anyone needs. This is not helping Modii get his groove back.
Aww.
I'm gonna start telling everybody that Heather stole my groove.
What? I didn't steal your groove.
Totally stole my groove.
I did not.
Okay, so.
Oh, that's Brock, that's why.
Did you get coal?
I'm working on it. It's like way up high. And I'm trying to see if I can just dig in and find a...
So did you ever do what you needed the sugarcane for?
No. Well, I made the paper. And then Teagan made me mine a lot. And then I stopped caring about most things in life. And I just ate a lot of ice cream.
Okay.
And I haven't gotten back to it.
Okay.
Because now I too am a chunky monkey.
Just gonna come over here and loom.
Chunky monkey. That funky monkey. No wait, that's brass monkey.
That's right.
I hate when I get my monkeys confused.
Oh, that's awesome!
You used the loom.
I did!
Wow, I got real excited. I thought that was about the monkey joke, but apparently, you know. But you know what? Screw me, right? Screw Modii, yeah. Screw that guy. Who cares about that guy, yeah.
Look at that. That's so cool. I did it!
My only hope in life is that Heather will look at me the same way she looks at a loom in a Minecraft.
Like, hey, I am one step closer to making a bed.
Just one?
Yeah. Well.
All right, when she makes beds, does it make you go from nighttime to daytime?
Yes.
Okay, something came out positive in TerraFirmaCraft, so I'm kind of scared and uncomfortable.
I just need more juice.
Hi, Teagan.
Hi.
How's it going?
It's going.
Isn't that coal right up there?
Yes, if you want to go up there, you be my guest.
Sounds like a threat.
Be my guest.
It sounds like there's something she's not telling me. No, Modii, seriously, go up there. No, it'll be funny. No, do it. Where's my sword? Where's my sword? Ow. Where's my sword? Where's my sword? Ow. Got it. Hey. It's dead.
Okay. How about this one?
Not Modii, why don't you go... Why don't you go up there and get that coal?
Oh.
I got one.
Yay.
One. Singular sensation.
Trying to find the stash of it underground.
Okay, I don't want to alarm you,
but
I've got an audience. Oh god, I fell! Oh god, one of them's got the big forehead! I'm pretty sure he's the one in charge! Never mind, it's fine, I killed them all. You know there was some right in the ground over here, right?
Good.
Sitting here, mocking get it. You. I am.
Okay.
She's getting cranky.
Can you blame her? Get
the ear. Get the coal, old fat man.
Oh, you call him that too?
I'm gonna feel up a zombie in this hole with me here in a second. Oh. Oh. Yeah. All right, I have 12 coal, and okay. I had slowness, and now I'm in a hole. I'm going home. This place sucks.
You can place it into the forge. You gotta open. You gotta go underneath the crucible and open up the forge GUI and throw it in there. Wait. Light it up with the fire stick, and then you can put the malachite into the crucible.
I have a rope.
I'm pretty sure that most.
I probably gave you too many instructions in one time, didn't I?
Yeah.
The coal is in the holder place, and I've got my hot stick right here. I'm gonna light that up. Okay, so now it's going. It's Bernie fun okay. time, and then I'm gonna come inside, and I'm gonna get the Marmaduke out of the chest in here.
What?
The Marmaduke. No, that's
Rafa. No.
Where's my Marmaduke? There it is. Where'd it go? I had more than this. Why is there? Who stole my malachite? Still sounds dirty. I'm sorry. Did you guys already melt some down?
No.
I did to make tools.
What?
Yeah, I did to make tools. I'm sorry. We needed tools.
That's a bunch of malachite.
I needed a sword. He doesn't care about my safety.
Just nice to have been, you know, CC'd on that memo of what we were doing with the malachite. That
well, you went away.
Physically or emotionally?
Physically.
Column A, column B.
Who the hell is Colin? Noah, Colin, Edgar, Jesus.
Hey!
No, I'm not saying Jesus. Never mind. All right.
No.
Okay. Copper at 100%. Do I put an ingot thing in here?
Yeah. If
come on, cow. Let's go.
Okay. Go in there.
Is it still hot, the forge?
I mean, okay. It's got nice eyes, wonderful personality. But... oh, there we go.
Okay.
Unshapened copper.
Yay.
All
and
right.
now I cast the cool. But you know the quickest way to cool an ingot is to throw that whole thing into a barrel of water.
There's barrels of water next to the refrigerator thingy.
And that ingot will cool down really quick.
Can I just throw it into a thing of water?
So that'd be a barrel.
Not a barrel, the water, the Modii soup lake pond.
It's gotta be a barrel, she said. Don't you listen.
Well, we obviously know the answer to that. Okay. So now I can take it out?
Come on.
And then you can pop it out of the thing like we do the tools.
I don't understand. I can't get it out.
Put it in your crafting grid.
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant. Oh, I lost the little holder.
It's but like I'm... a dice roll.
Oh, come on, cow, let's go. Ow! Let's run, cow. There's bad things.
Still out there playing with farm animals.
I have a cow.
I have a copper ingot.
Mine's better.
Well, maybe right now, but wait until I figure out how to milk these things. Wait, that's not full. Oh, okay, so if it's not full, it's just going to sit there with the juice in it inside the thing?
Yeah, then just reheat it.
Wolves are not friendly, apparently.
Well, you actually could take this out, and then you can place it back in, even if it cools off.
Come on,
and then... finish filling it later. God. So I guess you gotta go get some more malachite. Oh, look, we got fruit!
Yay!
I stole the plum off the tree. And I'm gonna go throw it in lava out of anger.
No!
What?
Yeah.
You're gonna throw food away? That's not like you.
Ha ha ha! That was funny.
I know you have had a rough night. But your words are owie. Just want to point out.
Dried peach.
All right, so I have to go collect some more bunch of crap. What's it called? Malachite. Did I make a thing to that?
All right, let's...
Clay... Oh, yeah, my own hell. That's right. Oh, look, you lit it up.
Close. Off. Okay. Come here, cow. Where'd you go? Are you still over there, or did that wolf eat you? Okay.
Oh my gosh, there's another plum.
I've never heard anybody so excited about plums. Alright. Well, you know what? My calculations are correct. I think it might be...
I only have 4,000 more blocks to go till I get home with this cow.
That cow better be amazing.
This cow is amazing.
That cow better be, like, life-changing.
Very much so.
Milk them and make cheese.
Yay! Yum. Well, I don't... Is it a boy or a girl? It's a boy!
Oh!
Murder him.
No! We're
gonna make a really ungodly inappropriate joke there, and I'm proud that I stopped myself, and it shows that I'm learning, I'm growing, I'm becoming a better person.
Uh-huh.
Hashtag 2017. Alright. I have another almost 2 stacks of malachite.
People are laughing that you're calling it that.
Wait, am I pronouncing it wrong?
Yeah, malachite.
You know what? My way is funny, and I'm sticking with it. Right. Bunch of malachite. Because it's funny, because I'm not cussing, but is he? Crap, I'm in a hole. All right, guys, we're at the end. Heather and her little cow friend are making their way home.
I'm trying to.
I'm hoping she doesn't still try and milk them out of spite.
Oh, here's some more cows. Maybe I'll find a girl.
I'm hoping, let him do it. I'm just saying. I'm hoping that Teagan will come on here in between episodes and do some mining and, you know, pull her own weight, but whatever. I'm not joking.
I've made a lot of tools off camera, just not this week.
All right, well, there's no reason for name calling.
All right, I got a girl cow. Let's go, Bessie.
All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comment section. If you're watching my view, make sure you go check out Heather's channel down in the description. While you're there, hit the like and subscribe button. If you're watching hers and want to do the same for me, that would be super awesome. And, yeah, don't forget that if you want to get your very own Minecraft server, the best place to go, the only place to go, is Aim to Game. Head on over there and use the link down below, and then use the coupon codes when you get yourself one. And like we always say, if you end up getting yourself a sweet Minecraft server through Aim to Game, you know, send us a tweet. We'll retweet it. Let everybody know out there. So,
yeah.
All right, guys. Well, until the next episode, which isn't being recorded in the next 4 minutes, we want to thank you guys so much for hanging out. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.